that one new passion is proving too rough. I've done puzzles, tried juggling, coloring magic too. Video chat is fun, especially when it's with you. Gaming, binge watching, I even tried croquet. But nothing has been quite as fun as my new hobby called crochet. Crochet. Then a hat, a sweater, mittens, a blanket, I even made a canoe. Then I got creative, now don't you call it weird. I colored the walls, made clothes from my dolls, crocheted myself a beard. I made pizza, a salad, I even made my friends a flamingo, a giraffe, and a herd of elephants. My bedroom, my bathroom, my front door, my TV. Step two, learn to crochet. Step three, crochet all day. Step four, that's all. There's no more steps. Just crochet. Crochet all day.